Outrider. The last drop pod should be just up ahead.
Got it. Drop me here and find a site to make camp.
Better move fast, Outrider. Big storm coming.
Zahidi, I found the pod. I'm going in. Looks like you're not the only one trying to get at it.
Outrider, hurry. I need to get the data from that pod before the storm hits.
He was right.
Who?
I didn't believe in it. But the anomaly, it's growing. Exponentially. Everything we did to bring these pods down. Weapons. Seeds for crops. All of our knowledge from Earth. In the end, none of it matters. If we don't find a way to stop what's coming, there will be nowhere on this planet for us to hide.
Then maybe it's time we stop hiding. Chana, do you copy? Chana? Tiago? Bailey? Shit. Zahidi, stay with the pod. Something's wrong. Whole flocks of sea moons dropping from the sky. If they can't adapt to survive these storms, I don't want to know our odds.
The creature's here. the anomalies always mutated them fast enough before, but this shift happening now, it's too severe.
You guys have gotten yourselves eaten. Channa!
Another vision. They just keep getting worse.
Body rotting, split open, frozen shadows. She sees you.
Who?
It's too late. You can't save. You'll try. It'll consume you.
Channa. I'm not going anywhere.
But you are. I'm so sorry.
Stay here. I'll clear a way back to the truck. Shira, do you read me? Shira!
Outrider, I can hear you.
What the hell happened?
What does it look like? We thought it was just another storm, but we lost nearly everything on the surface. Anyone who couldn't move fast enough.
Where are you sheltered?
In the old sublevels. We won't last long here. There's an elevator rigged. It can bring you down.
Didn't want to listen.
Shira, what happened?
It's over. I thought the signal, the pods, the Hades whole plan, but the anomaly destroys everything. I don't know how we'll survive this.
There might still be a way.
You! You traitor! You think we're gonna find out?
What the hell?
He's been sharing information with the insurgents, Lieutenant!
No, I have to fight! No!
No, you don't understand! No! He can save us!
Save what? Everything we've shot is gone, Hermes. Both missions, all your fucking help!
Thank you.
Get up. Okay. Who the hell you been talking to?
Salvador. Francisco Salvador. He's with the insurgents, but he's a scientist. We just shared data.
And you didn't think to tell me you were talking to the other side?
Listen to me. What he found, it could be an answer. But he disappeared before I got the final readings. Without those,
Salvador. If he's even still alive, where do I find him?
He worked deep behind enemy lines in a place called Black Gulch.
Black Gulch. You don't want to go looking for that place, Outrider.
Why? What's there?
An altered. All we know is they call him the Commander. Black Gulch is his. You won't come out of there alive.
Yeah, well, nobody's coming out of this alive if no one tries. Come on.
Got a new mission, people. Zahidi knows a scientist who may have answers about these storms. We're looking for a place called Black Gulch.
No, that place, I keep seeing it as shadows, ripping, shredding souls.
This is an evil place, Outrider, but I may know a way to get you behind enemy lines unseen. There's an abandoned fishing village called Driftwater. I'll explain on the way.
I can never outrun my visions.
We're here. Driftwater's up ahead.
Okay, Tiago. What am I looking for?
A boat. You'll need to find one in the harbor to get across the water. There, you should find a back way under the insurgents' walls.
Notes. Interesting.
Tiago, how do you know a way into this fortress?
I was imprisoned there. Tortured beyond it. I thought I was dead. But I managed to escape through the sewers and stole a boat. From here to the forest, and I never looked back.
The people who lived here in Driftwater, Tiago. Who were they?
An ECA settlement, before the war. There's nothing but ghosts here now.
What happened to the villagers?
There's a story of a night fisherman whose daughter would ring the harbor bell each dawn to call him home. But one night, insurgents came in the fog, and the fishermen slept right through. The entire village slaughtered. When the fishermen returned and saw, he tore into the soldiers. He didn't last long. The next day, thick fog rolled in, and a figure stalked through it, with a long, wrinkled, bloody hook. The fisherman's ghost, driven mad by guilt, taking his revenge. The harbor bell tolled for each insurgent dead. They say you can hear the bell still tolling.
A journal. What do we have here?
I want to offer promotion of your channel, viewers, followers, views, chatbots. The price is lower than any competitor, the quality is.
No boats on this pier. Looks like there's one over there, on that dry dock. Boat on the dry dock. Get the hell out of here.
Oh.
Some kind of writing. Damn it. This boat's a wreck. Is that the fisherman? No. No, there's no way. That can't be some fisherman's ghost. I need to get a grip. Letting Tiago's stories get to my head.
Seeing something strange. A fog moving in over the river. There's a light in it. You need to leave this place.
I'm starting to think you're right, Tiago. Let me through, fisherman! I have no quarrel with you.
Fisherman! That's right. I'm a goddamn ghost, you ECA fuck. Now, how about I turn you into one?
Fisherman, I have no quarrel with you.
Fisherman, that's right. I'm a goddamn ghost, ECA. Fuck. Now, how about I turn you into one?
Thank you. surgeon. A raincoat to scare off trespassers.
Are you so sure?
I got a boat. I think it's time to get out of this place.
Next is the furthest I've ever been. If Black Gulch is the belly of the beast, then this fortress is the jaws. I fear for you in there, Outrider. I wish you'd reconsider.
No, I can't. There's no one else in all this for me. Look, if I don't come back...
You must. Or there'll be no tomorrow. For any of us. Find the sewer tunnel I escaped through. Inside there'll be a drain leading up to the execution yard right beneath the Great Blade. I still remember the lifeless bodies I had to crawl over for my freedom. At this time of day, the yard should be empty. The executioners only work at sunrise.
Tiago, you sure this is the right way? I don't want a repeat of what happened in the village.
I remember it clearly. Have some faith, Outrider.
What the hell?
The altar!
The outline is dead.
Kill this fucker! There's a falcon on their heads! Look at your wrist! Let's dance!
hate must be fed!
Oh my god! Why? Why do I have to bolt levels like this? Like, why? I don't care, I just wanna play the fucking story. There's no way out. Why do you do
my life.
Well, I could use a guide. Know a place called Black Gulch?
Yes, but no. You don't want to go there. But no one returns from Black Gulch. Not even a great altar.
You owe me your life, remember?
Ah, okay. I'll open the way for you.
Hey, don't I know you?
Long ago, Seth. He chose me on the battlefield. To guide you to the Grand Marshal.
Oh, yeah. Just like old times, then.
Outrider, are you all right?
You sent me to the middle of an execution yard, and your abandoned village was full of insurgents.
I'm sorry. My memory's on. I guess my time in that hellhole is what I prefer.